Hello everyone, welcome in my channel ASP.NET Core. Today I'm going to show you how to get dynamically created text box values in a controller. So how to get the values of dynamically created text box or any other control in controller. So I have to demonstrate that things when I select ease, then if you enter some minimum and maximum ages in the text box, then what how to get that dynamically created text box value in a view model. So I have a view model that is search category, that is enumerated value, and selected value, that is enumerated selected value. And here we have two other things, that is mean and max. Mean and max is the dynamically created text box. Actually, the name of the dynamically created text box, you can see that mean text box, max text box, the name is the mean and max. The main thing is that is both name is matched with the view model properties. Okay, so when we select drop down values, that is age, that is search list dot values double equals to 0, then create two text boxes, mean and max. But both mean and max public property is defined in the view model with the same name. Okay, so here we have two text boxes with the mean and max, and the same thing we can design in the view model. So you can just get the value in the mean and max. Okay, that is there. So must to add the name in the view model, and also add the same name in the dynamically created text boxes or other any other controls. So both names are same. So name is the value is age is minimum 12 and maximum is 15. So just you can check in the debugging mode, max is 15 and the mean is 12. So guys, thank you very much for watching this video, and if you want to learn many more things about ASP.NET Core, so ask me anything about ASP.NET Core and related projects if you get any errors. So thank you guys, and don't forget please subscribe my channel and also like this video. Thank you very much.